Mickey this weekend. Manny Pacquiao, by most accounts, dominating performance, won basically every round against Brandon Rios. Immediately, Pacquiao wins. People are beating the drum for Floyd and Pacquiao. Based on this performance here, looking good against a fighter most people expect him to look against, do you think that's fair that people are calling for that fight again?
You could say that. I mean, like, I think I told you I wanted to see it, right? Maybe yeah. Like a month or so ago. I mean, just to see a good fight, because, you know, of course I know Floyd to win, but Manny still, everybody was saying, oh, Manny's done and this and that. He was looking good to me before he got stopped by Marquez. It was just a time shot he got caught with that he didn't see, but to me, he was on his way to knocking Marquez off. So I'd say by the end of next year, they probably can, you know, get a fight done.
Now, seeing as the one loss against Bradley was highly controversial, the other one against Marquez, you can argue he was going to win that fight up until the one shot. Do you think that, you know, this does redeem him in a way? You know, I mean, because people before that were kind of saying, you know, who's better, him or Floyd? So now do you think he kind of puts himself right back there, you know, maybe right under Floyd, or is there still ways to go?
I don't think there, but Manny's an animal. You can't deny that. I mean, Manny can fight. You know, Manny's good. You know, he's an animal, so.
Now, he totally dominated the fight, but the one knock maybe in the fight was, you know, he didn't have the killer instinct there. Maybe perhaps being a little tentative. As a fighter, how does that, you know, can that really get in your head if you get knocked out in a fight there? You think maybe that had something to do with the way he performed?
To me, it's more a smart fight. You know, he got the win and looked good. So, to me, if anything, it's him fighting smarter. Because he didn't want to go in with the attitude that he had fighting Floyd, definitely. So, I think this actually made him, or probably make him a better fighter. Because some people feel invincible. Like, you know, anybody can get knocked out if you get hit right, you're reckless. So, I think this would make him a better fighter, to tell you the truth.
So now it's a fight. Well, of course, you won't pay, but you'd pay to see Manny and Floyd at this point?
Oh, for sure, without a doubt. Oh, yeah.
All right, so maybe 2014, right?
Oh, yeah, I think probably if Manny come back, get him another win early in the year.
All right,
you
buddy.
Know, he got to fix stuff with his promoter first. See, Floyd yeah. His own boss. So,
exactly.
Manny got to get his business straight.
All right, Mickey, appreciate it.
All right.